finding range of a linear function. Range is nothing but the values of y. What all values can y take, or even what all values can f of x take? Look at this example. It's f of x equal to 5 minus 2x, or else y equal to 5 minus 2x. Power on x or y is 1. So it's a linear equation. For any linear equation, you will get a straight line. This straight line will increase and decrease. It will never stop. So now, between which two values do I need to find the values for y? I need to find between these two. So when it is minus 4, what will be the value for y? So when it is minus 4, place it here, y equal to 5 minus 2 into minus 4. So 5 plus 8, I get 13. Same way, when x is 5, then how much will y be? Y equal to 5 minus 2 into 5, which is minus 5. That means when x is minus 4, y is 13. So minus 4 is here, 13 will be somewhere around here, let us say. When x is 5, y is minus 5. So 5 and minus 5, let us say somewhere around here. So between these two values of x, my y value lies between these two. So the range is between 13 and minus 5. So it's greater than or equal to minus 5 and less than or equal to 13. These are not x values, these are the values of y. So this is my range. One more example. If I consider y equal to 2x minus 7, power on x or y is 1. This will result in a straight line. Straight line will never end, it will go on. I need to restrict the values of y, which is decided by this one. So when x is minus 3, how much will I get for y? Replace x by minus 3. So here it is minus 6, minus 7, minus 13. And when x is 2, y is 2 into 2, minus 7, so 4 minus 7, minus 3. So when x is minus 3, y is minus 13, means let us say somewhere around here. And when x is 2, y is minus 3, means let us say this is that 2 and minus 3. So for these values of x, my y lies between minus 13 and minus 3. So my answer is minus 13 less than or equal to y less than or equal to minus 3 is the range. One more example. F of x equal to x plus 4, let us say y equal to x plus 4. You need to first see whether it is a linear function or not. Power on it is 1, so it's a linear function. For any linear function, you'll get a straight line. And here you see, x values are greater than 8. So if I place x equal to 8, what will my y value be? 8 plus 4, which is 12. Now, next, that means when x is 8, here it will be 8 comma 12. Now, shall I put from here? Now, when x is 9, let us say 9, because he told x greater than 8. If I take 9, my y value will be 9 plus 4, 13. This 13 is greater than 12. That means after 8, the line is moving up for all the values of x greater than 8. So my answer is y greater than 12. When x values I consider greater than 8, I get y values greater than 12. So this is my range for that linear function. Now next example, this one. Y equal to 7 minus 2x. Power on x and y is 1, so it's a linear equation, so you get a straight line. Now it's restricted between these two values of x. For these two values of x, y is restricted between which two values? To find out, substitute. X equal to minus 1 implies y equal to 7 minus 2 into minus 1. So this will come 9. When x equal to 4, y equal to 7 minus 2 into 4. So minus 1. So when x is minus 1, y is 9. That means over here. When x is 4, y is minus 1. Let us say here, 4 and minus 1. So for these values of x, my y is restricted between 9 and minus 1. So my range is minus 1 less than or equal to y less than or equal to 9. Finding range for a linear function is easy. Just place those two values. In this case, he told greater than 8. So I took 8, I got 12. I am checking. For 9, if I consider, is my value greater than 12? Yes, so I placed here greater than. Had the number here I got less than 12, then I would have made less than 12 symbol. For example, let us say y equal to x minus 4 and x is greater than 8. Again, I place x equal to 8 in this. What will be the value for y? 8 minus 4, 4. Now, if I take it 9, what will be the value for y? I get 5. I am getting greater than. So, the range will be greater than. Greater than 4. When x is increasing, y is also increasing. So this is the answer.